was discipline was relentless and unforgiving, but predicated on the fundamental principle: we do that which must be done. When the King Owl inducted her into the Order at the age of 14, she could slice a dangling chain with a chop of her hand. There was no question. She would succeed her mother as the Fistless Shadow.